Hi, I'm Taylor, and I work on the point of sale team here at Shopify. If you want to get a deeper understanding of Shopify point of sale, you've come to the right place. We'll review capabilities like the Smart Grid and Global Search that allow you to customize your point of sale for your retail store workflows, enhanced retail permissions that give staff access to only the things they need, and features like buy online, pick up in store that create a seamless experience everywhere your brand lives. I'm going to hand it over to Jamal, Retail Solutions Engineer, to go over the powerful and intuitive features in Shopify POS. Over to you, Jamal.
Thanks, Taylor. Hi, everyone. I'm Jamal. The first area we'll focus on is how Shopify Point of Sale streamlines store management. When you open the Shopify Point of Sale app, you see the login screen. Each staff member can choose a unique login pin. The login pins help you track the order and cash register activity of your staff members. After you log into the Point of Sale app, you can see the name of the staff member who was logged in, connectivity status, and a menu to navigate to the other areas of the app. This group of rectangular tiles is called the Smart Grid. Simply tap a tile to complete an action. To create a new tile, click Add Tile. From here, you can add actions, apps, product collections, discounts, links to websites like your online store, or specific products. We're adding a tile to keep track of notes on a customer order. You can move tiles around to better suit your workflows. The Smart Grid also adapts to cart actions. Right now, you see that many of the tiles in the Smart Grid are grayed out to remove visual clutter. After a product is added to the cart, actionable tiles light up. You can also check the status of your connectivity and hardware right from the home screen. From here, you can manage connected devices. Shopify offers a wide range of point-of-sale hardware that are fully integrated with the point-of-sale, like card readers, receipt printers, and barcode scanners. Now, let's take a look at staff permissions. At a glance, you can see a list of staff and their assigned roles. Staff profiles include their contact details, assigned role, and unique PIN to access the point of sale. Each role has unique permissions to complete point of sale actions and access data. In the Shopify admin, you can create custom roles like keyholder, store manager, store associate, or whatever suits your business. Next, let's take a look at how Shopify point of sale helps you convert online and in-store traffic into sales. To avoid shipping fees and get products faster, local customers can place online orders for local pickup. By adding the tile View Pickup Orders on your point of sale app, you and your staff can see incoming pickup orders. From here, you can quickly see which orders need to be prepared and which orders are packed and ready for pickup. Click an unfulfilled order to see the order details so you can start packing the items for pickup. After you package and label the order, send the customer a notification to let them know it's ready for pickup. When the customer arrives, staff can easily find the order and mark the order as picked up. It's that easy. Another great way to make sales is by giving your customers the option to buy in store and ship directly to their home. This is particularly useful if you don't have all of your inventory in the same location. Here, we have a customer that's looking for a black, medium, short sleeve t-shirt, but can't find it in the retail store. First, we can look up the product and confirm that it's available to ship from another location. We add it to the cart. Here, we've added the tile Ship to Customer right in the Smart Grid for quick access. We tap on the tile to start the buy in store ship to home checkout. The next step is to enter the customer's shipping address. The shipping costs are automatically calculated based on where the item will ship from and where it's going. The rates you see here are the same ones you set in the Shopify admin for online orders. You can complete the checkout and send the customer the receipt. All of the new information you collected is now part of the customer's profile, including the order that they just made. Next, if they found an item that they really like, you can add it to the cart and offer to send it to them in an email so they can buy it online when it's convenient. You can even add a custom message to your email. These are just some of the ways that Shopify Point of Sale helps you make more sales. Now that we've covered how to make sales, let's discuss how to capture customer information and keep them coming back to your store. In Shopify Point of Sale, you can create new customer profiles before or after a transaction is complete. The more a customer shops at your store, the more information is added to their customer profile, like how long someone has been a customer, total number of orders, and even the total amount of spend in your stores. You can also see the customer's full order history, including their online orders. Even if a customer has made a purchase online, you can easily look up their order to process a refund, exchange, or look up the size and color of the item to make a recommendation. Customer profiles also include contact information, shipping addresses, and any notes from previous interactions. Every business is unique when it comes to providing a great loyalty program to its customers. In the Shopify App Store, you can choose a loyalty program app that's right for your business. You can even add a tile in your smart grid for quick access. When products and customers are added to the cart, the app's tile populates with details about available rewards. This makes it easy to offer rewards to loyal customers whether they shop online or in person. To learn more about getting started with Shopify Point of Sale and the features we discussed today, subscribe now for our Point of Sale playlist. If you have any questions, then comment below or visit help.shopify.com for more information.